For me, Brown was very appealing because of the academic side. I wanted to go into med school. I still do. That's my goal. So the good academics and the open curriculum really appealed to me. I ultimately also chose Brown because I wanted to come to the States to play Div 1 hockey, and I had an opportunity to come here and play there. I love it. I have two teams, so that's just double the amount of people you get to know. They're both great. I think the biggest challenge for me would be the transition between sports, because hockey and track are very different. They require different athletic capabilities, so being in hockey shape is very opposing to being in track shape. So transitioning into being competitive and able to compete at that level in track for the outdoor season is very challenging, but it's also very fun. I think my position in hockey, it requires there's a lot of pressure on me. So if I don't perform to the best of my ability, it's evident. Goals will go in and it really shows. Whereas track, it's just me, so it's not necessarily like the whole team is on my back. I like the challenge of running because it's 60 seconds, so you focus for those 60 seconds and it's over. Whereas hockey, you have to be focused for 60 minutes. So they're just so different, you can't really compare them. When sophomore year came around, I had a goal that I was just gonna do as best as I could every chance I was on the ice, and I think it really showed, and I think that's what brought me to get that recognition, was the fact that I went from being a player who wasn't really contributing on the ice to someone who was a very big contributor. I know we have a big class of recruits coming in. I think that's really exciting to see new fresh faces, and I want to see what they can bring to the team. We have a new coach and she's trying to change the culture and the attitude, and I know our team has kind of struggled in the past, so I think she's really bringing in a culture of expecting more out of us and not being okay with where we are and pushing everybody that much harder so that we can do a lot better. And I think that's going to come. I think it'll come with time, with the new fresh faces, and with her gradually pushing everybody to expect more. I guess I'd say savor every moment that you have. Take every moment and enjoy every moment, because you don't know when an injury is gonna come or when you're gonna be sick. Last year I was sick for IVs, so I didn't get to race last year either. So I think just enjoy it while you can, because it's so much fun and it's such a blessing to be there.